at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny level. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. No, 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 no.
Surprised by that, I am. But your extension was nice. Your lines were lovely. I thought it was just a really, really good job and deserving of a gold.
Thank you. This is the first time I've performed on my own in 10 years.
Wow.
You are obviously very, very seasoned dancer. You're very experienced, and it was really, really solid. And I was like, okay. And I was kind of waiting for the last quarter to really sell it to me. And then you kind of broke into The Street. The Street was by far the weakest segment.
Was it?
Oh, by far, yeah.
Do you know, it's probably my stamina. I don't know, I don't know. If I had the chance to go on the shortlist and to do what I did in the first as a whole, would you give me that opportunity?
I don't know. I mean, I would have had to have seen it, but I really liked what I saw. Do you know what? I just felt that the last 15 seconds of it were just a bit weak.
Just the last 15 seconds, though. The last 15 seconds. The rest of it. The rest of it. Ashley. Let me prove you wrong. Let me prove you wrong. Please, let me prove you wrong.
Do you know, I actually really, really like you. I can't change my mind. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Rob.
Thank you.
But thank you.
Thank you. Yeah.